Remember to follow all posted safety instructions. This video will show how to remove and install PLC modules. First, open the module door. The release lever is located at the top left. Use a small screwdriver or a similar tool to push the lever to release the wiring harness. If done correctly, the top of the wiring harness swings out and away from the module and detaches completely. Next, reach underneath the module to locate the release lever and firmly press upward to allow the module to be pivoted upward until the connector is out of the backplane. Lift the module up and away until the pivot hook disengages from the backplane. This is the release lever. It is important when you reinstall the module that the pivot hook sits on the backplane and latches itself. It is important to take note of this retainer at the bottom of the module where the wiring harness will get hooked to after reinstalling the module. Align the module with the slot and connector. Engage the rear pivot hook in the notch on the top of the backplane and swing the module down until the connector snaps into place in the retainer. Next, connect the wiring harness back to the module. There is a hook here that will connect to the retainer on the module. Start in the down position, hook it to the retainer, and push up until it snaps into place and is flush. Inspect the module and wiring harness to ensure it is properly seated. If you have any further issues or questions, please contact MiTek Automation Support via phone or email.